Now, let's try this. Hi guys, this is me, AssassinHero21. Sorry for my voice, because I change into a clear understanding voice for you, but it's 2021. I'm so happy for you. Okay, this is time to making a more executing commands, like possible things can happen in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Now, I teach you how to make a magnetic TNT in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Before we'll start, 10 seconds to like, share, and subscribe to get more updates. But I have groups, click the description about. You see the groups link. In Roblox and Facebook group page, I appreciate if you join now. Now, let's start. Let's find some places. Okay, here, it's comfortable. You use the two command in facing setup, like this. First command is particle effect on TNT. Okay, done. Repeat, and always active. Remember, this is on the description. Second command is teleportation, or called the magnetic TNT. Okay, done. Remember, this is also gonna be on the description. Change, and always active. Now, let's try this. Ooh, this is amazing and cool, the magnetic TNT on Minecraft Pocket Edition. Let's try again. So awesome. Let's try on survival mode. Oh, the skeleton is not affected on magnetic TNT. If they start to shooting someone to see the target, like me as a player. Test on the top sky. Sue noise. This command is my favorite to use someone else. No one skip my magnetic TNT. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoy this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get more updates. See ya!